Hey guys, welcome back again to yet another video. For those who are new here, welcome. My name is Mona. So on today's video, please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. And for those who have, thank you so much for always supporting me. So it is here in our village, it's what? Harvesting period for maize. Yeah. So you can see me with my panga. And so we are heading there to the shamba. So we have removed some of them. Yeah. So let's meet there. We are doing it very early in the morning to avoid the sun. Yeah. Guava. The guava leaves are also beneficial. I've coated some of them. We are here. You can see they are ready. You can see they are ready, right? Now where will we start? Maybe you have to. Reached the shamba. I don't know where we'll be starting. I'll have to wait for my mom as I put my tripod on. Yeah. Oh, nianguka chini. My mom. Hi. Zuria in you. Kemuto and raising baby Ella, these are the beans. the beans we already harvested, and these are the maize we planted. I already have a cut. I have to stop from there. I'll have to carry those. Guys, because of this minor accident, I have to stop from there. Wow. So I'll carry this. That is how we harvest our maize. We cut in half and then later we'll just clear them. This is how we do it.
First aid. Mm-hmm. When you are in the
chamber.
We used to do our mothers, grandfathers, mothers.
Because it's bleeding a lot.
So.
Nimenikata hapo juu kwa vei.
Hapa?
Hapa katikati. Penye umefunga tu. Ngovani inatoka. Saa niweke basi niende.
Itakuji.
Kwa kichwa?
Hata umali unataka.
Umenifungia kabisa? This is our... We carry, yeah. I have to cut it with style. This doesn't have one. Yeah. We'll give the cow. So this. So see. Thank you. We're leaving them earlier because the sun keeps around. Let's take maize. That's my mom. Masha Maliza. Meziacha chini. So that's it for today's video. Yeah. See you on my next video. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe.